We've been raising our vibration. Yoga meditation. Just sticking to the basics. Living in a matrix. It's cynical and crazy.
So I just prepped my fruit for my 2-day fruit fest. I had me some grapes, some berries, strawberries, and blueberries, and some organic Gala apples. I'm short 2 bags on my grape. I put 1 pack in my smoothie earlier. I'm gonna get some grapes today so I can replace my grapes right here, and this is a good 3 days worth. And this for me and Bae, so, yeah. See how this goes. I'm like, and I got a gallon of water over there I have to drink. I have to drink all of this by 5 p.m. Good morning. So today is Saturday, March 9th, I think. Anyway, y'all see my face? Look, I feel like it's really, really clearing up. Like, see this cheek? Like, it's clearing up. And today is day 3. of my food fast. So I told y'all that I was going to fast for a couple of days with just fruit, and then I'm gonna go into my juice cleanse. So I'm thinking today is the day where I'm gonna juice. It's early in the morning, it's nasty outside, and I'm just like, I don't know if I'm gonna do anything today. I know I have to go to my mom's house to do her hair, and I know my old Abuela supposed to be coming over here to see me so I could do something to her hair. But other than that, I'm home. I gotta clean. I didn't even make up my bed yet. I'm gonna have to get Shia stuff out my floor, and then I have clothes to put up because I wash. You know, Saturday is discipline and earns for planner Saturn. Want to go ahead and do those things today. I'm going to pop my plant today also, because I just been letting it sit in my window for a couple of days in some water. Anything, but I just want to see if some new roots is gonna sprout. So I'm gonna see if new roots sprouted, and then either way, today is gonna be the day that I put that was getting root rot. It didn't smell like anything, but I think it was definitely getting root rot. So, and it was dying. It was dying, like just going dead. And I wanted to repot it anyway. Pot it today and just clean up and just do my errands. But I just wanted to show y'all my face, because that's why I was doing the gut detox, because of my face. So I feel like it's clearing. I have a few blemishes from the breakout that I'm gonna have to work on after, but I just want to clear that up. So yeah.
Mom, I can't.
Are you gonna brush your teeth? Or are you gonna talk the whole time? Yeah. Brush your teeth.
I don't know. I don't know.
Why are you not working?
I have to put some more water.
That's enough water. Nice. Shia, brush your teeth.
And lick the water. And lick the water.
You're licking water?
Yeah.
Want me to do it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, come on. Let's go. No more. Brush. Cheese, brush. Come on.
Mom, you have cute with me.
Look cute with you?
Yeah, now two with me. Two with me.
Who is you?
No, two with me. No, two with me. Yeah,
it's
two of me.
Oh, it's two of you. It's two of you.
And it's
two
of you.
It's two of me. Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's DSU in the same.
What?
It's DSU.
It's three of me?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I thought you had three of me. Because there's one in the mirror room, one right here, and one right there. So it's three of you. Brush your teeth, girl. Come on. I don't have no more coconut oil. Good. Are you swallowing that water?
Yeah.
No. You spit it out. Spit. Yes, good job. Go ahead, keep brushing. Let me see. You're not finished. Come on. Come on, you gotta brush some more. You gotta get the back there. Let me see. I'm trying to help. Talk, girl.
the inside top row. You gotta get the back up here.
Did you make it? Did you make it? Oh, good job. Oh, this camera is like, I want to race you, Dad.